name is Stella Blanchard. I don't really like telling this story, but here it is. Thought about a lot of unpleasant things. For whatever reason, that note grabbed me and would not let go. Felt even weirder than it looked. It's with the giant, sleeping giant walks tonight. Well, you're acting like you've been tied down by 30 little people under the ground. Well, you know with one swift kick of your leper, knock all 30 of them out. And the beanstalk is yet
I wish I could say I knew who or what she was and how she found me, but I can't. She didn't tell me. That's okay, though. I don't need to have all the answers.